Good morning, y'all. It is Monday, July the 8th, and I'm about to go get my nails done. I got a trip next weekend, but I'm getting I get gel on my feet, so it always lasts like 3 weeks to a month anyway. And then I'm about to try these. Well, I've had them before, but I'm about to get gel X or A press nails. I'm gonna insert a picture of what I'm getting, and of course I'm gonna show y'all, you know, me at the nail shop and whatnot. But yeah, I'm about to get out of here and do that. I'm excited because this is a short week for me. I work Monday through Thursday. Friday I'm off. I get my hair braided, hopefully get my septum ring changed out, and yeah, just gonna have a chill weekend and of course show y'all what I'm up to. But I never do this when I start my weekly vlogs, I feel like, so I'm just saying hey, letting y'all know what I'm doing. But yeah, let's go to the nail shop. I'm good. How are you?
Good. Y'all, they are busted. Y'all see, it's time for a feel and some of the Lord Jesus. And my hands, I ain't had my hands, I keep them green, but I ain't had my hands on it forever. Let's see. So maybe what color I want, but do they have it is the question. I don't know that they do.
Okay, y'all, so Tuesday, July 9th. This is probably some terrible lighting, but it is what it is. I'm on my way to work. I just had to come to Trilogy because I was going to try to see my piercer on Friday, but by the time I get done getting my hair braided, she wouldn't be there. And so I was finally able, I'm sorry, I didn't even finish my first sentence. Tuesday, July 9th made, that was yesterday. That made 6 weeks that I've had my septum. So I got this little petite one. It's so cute and I love it. I just had to show y'all, but I'm in traffic, so I'll see y'all later. Morning, y'all. It is 11:30 a.m. on July the 12th, Friday, July the 12th. It's my brother's birthday, y'all. My brother turning, I think 25. We gonna go with that. But I'm finally getting my hair braided. I'm so happy to be getting some done in my hair. Like, y'all, I love my natural hair, don't get me wrong, but having to break it down, moisturize it, twist it up every other night just for it to look defined, or to even to not do that, like just for it to be moisturized. I don't really care about definition and stuff like I used to. That's why I don't really do a whole lot of what you call it, wash and goes. I do a braid out, a twist out, that's fine to me. It ain't gotta have a whole curly wet look. Like, my hair is my hair, you know what I'm saying? So I just want to make sure it's moisturized, but like, it's so freaking dry right now. I last moisturized it maybe like 2 days ago. It still got a little oil to it, but it's like, I don't know, my hair just, it's what they call it, low porosity. So I don't know, like it soaks up the water, but you have to do this shit every couple days and I'm just not for it. So I'm gonna get these braids. I feel like I'm gonna wear them like a month and a half, because with knotless, you know,
it don't last that long. If you know, you know. They cute, but I feel like my knotless braids, they really last a month. I be pushing it to like a month and a half. And I get the medium size because I don't want to sit forever. I already got to sit 6 to 7 hours for this. Luckily, the girl that braids my hair, we're also friends. So, it's, you know, it's going to be a vibe. We're going to enjoy ourselves while I'm there. So, it's all good. But, yeah, y'all, I'm going to show y'all some clips of when she actually doing my hair. And if I remember, y'all know how terrible I am at vlogging processes of what I'm doing. But I'm going to try to show y'all some pictures, of course, and I'm going to have some videos. And yeah, I guess I'll just show y'all whatever else I get into this weekend. But this ain't the weekend, like the New Orleans trip weekend, but it's still going to be a fun weekend because I got some little stuff planned. But that's all. I'll see y'all, I guess, whenever I show y'all a clip when she gets started with my hair. Sis is late, but I don't even be tripping because I always be late. We here, so it's cool. But yeah, see y'all in a little bit. Hold on, y'all. Actually, I got one more thing to tell y'all. I got to tell y'all how Chick-fil-A, of all places, dropped the ball and disappointed me today. So, I don't know why I didn't bring my tripod. So, I'm just up here. These people probably wondering what the hell I'm doing. Or they know, but it just feels so weird vlogging in public, y'all. I don't know why. Like, in this day and age, everybody know what you're doing. You holding a camera in your face. But still, I don't know. It's just weird. Sometimes I do notice people looking at me. But I'm trying to get over that hump. Anyway, I don't have my tripod with me, so I look stupid right now. But I'm going to tell y'all anyway. So I ordered me some Chick-fil-A this morning because that's just something that I like to grab when I got something to do and I got to hurry up and get out the house or whatever. I'll order me some Chick-fil-A through DoorDash. Now, people be talking about me because I don't like to go and get the food. I've always been like that ever since DoorDash and Uber Eats been a thing. Baby, they've been taking my money. It really works out for me as far as time. Like, I could be getting ready because I am the person that's always late, first of all. Like I just said, me and my braider, we both late. It's all good. But I be trying to do better. So, stopping to get some food really would have put me behind. So, I ordered the food. You know what I'm saying? That's what they're supposed to bring you, the food. And it's supposed to be right. DoorDash or not. But I get my food, and y'all, why my chicken biscuit look like two flat-ass nuggets? Two nuggets that they put on the sandwich, flatten it. And then it's like they were dry, they fried hard, or like they fried them motherfuckers last night and they still had them, like the meat was dry. I was so disappointed. And to be honest with y'all, I'm still hungry. The best thing out that whole order was this. Even the tater tots was nasty, and I love they tater tots. Like, I don't know, I just was not feeling it this morning. But I tried to go through DoorDash. It's really, like, it normally be pretty simple for me to get my money back. If you know, you know. But, and I don't do that all the time anyway. I'm not one of those people. Like, if the food is nasty, I'm getting my fucking money back. But I'm not going to do it just, oh, I can get my money back. No, I'm not like that. But I tried to do that. And sis, why they only want to give me $3.47? No, y'all not. So, I had to do, like, the chat, the support thing. I sent her a picture and everything. Like, girl, this dry-ass biscuit, this little-ass chicken nugget on here. So, she sent me all my money back, thankfully. And I asked for it to be credits because I stay on DoorDash. Why not? And I'm probably going to order something to eat while I'm getting my hair braided because, well, I'm definitely going to do that because I'm going to be here 6 to 7 hours and I'm not even satisfied for my breakfast. But, yeah, I just had to tell y'all how Chick-fil-A, of all places, dropped the ball this morning. But I got my money back. Okay, so I feel like I really wasn't done talking to y'all. But my other phone overheated, so here we are. I had to get the other one. And I need to get this one kind of probably out the sun before it do the same thing. But it's pretty hot out here. It's 91 degrees. In the past few days, like, it's been a little breeze. It was even raining one day, and it felt really good that day. But yeah, it's really hot out here. But the only other thing I was gonna say, I guess this is just a car chat because I'm still waiting on my friend. I'm excited about New Orleans. I just found out that it's gonna rain the whole weekend we there. But baby, rain does not stop me in Memphis, so I don't care. Then I'm about to have these braids. It ain't like I got, you know, a silk press, a sew-in, or a wig or something like that to where I care about the rain. With my natural hair, I don't be caring about the rain. So it's all good. And my friend, you know, look, she ain't worried about the rain either as far as her hair is concerned. Well, she is coloring her hair, so I don't know how that works. But anyway, Yeah, I'm just kind of sitting here. I'm about to get this phone out of the sun, for I be looking stupid with no phone. But yeah, that's it, y'all. I'm done talking for now, for real.
Okay, y'all, I'm here, about to get my hair braided, finally. Friend says she gonna move through it fast. I know people hate to see me coming with this thick ass hair, but she is fast. She trying to eat her food right now, y'all.
That's all that's left. She's been moving fast. Y'all, she gotta dip her hair too, cause Friend did her hair. I don't know when she finds time to sleep. I don't think she does.
I be trying to get things done.
I feel you on that. I show, like, I don't be wanting to go to bed. I be up to like 4 in the morning, and I get off work at 11:30. You know you can't sleep right after you get off work anyway.
Because you got smoke, you got to
eat. Exactly. I couldn't do that last night, though. I said, I can't be too late. Friend gone.
Just put McCormick.
McCormick
got to
go.
Yeah. Got to go.
One thing. It's something about I don't like your ass.
Like.
He
is so emotional.
Let me show y'all my hair when it got done. I put it up in a little knot. I got the bow hung up. And she did fire as usual, but we get something to eat right now.
And that's why you need to start these classes so you can teach me how to do knotless. I did not forget.
Come on.
I know you ain't got like a
not been cooking like I used to. I still cook some. Like, for the 4th, I did a lot of seafood, but girl, I've been tired. I don't know what it is.
Okay, y'all, so I am doing a lot today. It feels like I was supposed to show y'all when I was in the liquor store, but I'm in the car now. So I got some of this XXL. I can't talk, y'all. XXL, damn it. I got some XXL, and we're going to try that tonight. And I got the pineapple kind. Everybody been talking about this, so I'm real excited about it. I'm about to go get my grocery shopping done, and I'm actually gonna try this new place tonight. It's called Flight, and we just want to get like some fish, and we're gonna try the wings, and they got like little frozen drinks. I don't think they serve drinks, like real drinks, you know what I'm saying, but that's cool. It ain't always got to be there, because I'm definitely gonna be doing a little drinking tomorrow, I believe. But yeah, I also got these because I don't know why I bought them so early, because today is the 13th and I'm not gonna need these until the 28th, but I just bought them anyway. Oh well. So I got these because the place that we going to for brunch on the 28th, like I'm doing some of my birthday celebrating here in Memphis, like the last weekend of July. But we're going to this place called the Blue Room, and from what I understand, maybe it's just not on the menu and they got a separate menu and nobody has taken a picture of the bar menu for whatever reason. But just in case, your girl is gonna be prepared, because who is going to brunch without liquor? So I got these. They food look really good, and I was thinking about making a reservation at somewhere like Flight, but I mean not Flight, what's the damn place, Salt, because my other friend told me about that. But it's just, I don't know, I don't feel like I'm gonna want to dress up and all that. I'm gonna just want to get up and throw something on, no pressure. And Salt is one of them places you got to dress up, and I'm gonna be dressing up the previous night to go all the little places I'm going, so I ain't gonna be footed on Sunday, but maybe another day. But anyway, I'm finna go ahead and get my grocery shopping done, y'all. And it's hot outside. I'm probably melting by now. I'm gonna get this done so we can go ahead and go eat, because that's my favorite thing to do. Okay. Called up. It surely has packed. They food must be good. Okay. She was saying it's somewhere. It's by somewhere named Cheers. I think you done mentioned Cheers before.
Thank you.
It's good, but I didn't taste none in front of y'all. So. I'm picky about catfish, but this fish is good. Like, fine.
Yeah, I'm not the black, yeah, and I'm not the blissy stuff, yeah. I've been through more shit this month than a nigga been through in a lifetime.
Y'all gonna have to listen to me do karaoke all night tonight because I am drunk and this is how I feel right now. But I finally picked the colors for my painting. I'm excited. This is my finished product. Yeah, I really prefer to draw my own stuff or like paint a painting from scratch, but it is what it is. This is what we got. And it's not that bad. I feel like I made it look better. I don't know what whoever drew this was thinking when they drew it, but here we are. You can see right there, like, I kind of covered up because I don't know what they was doing. Like, it was just too much going on with the six. But anyway, this is what it came out as. That was my little painting step at home, and it was cool. I was really already drunk, so I didn't have to do too much sipping, but I'm probably about to have me a glass of wine right now. It's 10:32. Yeah, I guess I'm about to maybe find some on TV, but yeah, y'all. I can't show y'all me right now because I don't have on a shirt, but yeah, here we go. Late as hell into the vlog, but what's up, y'all? It's Hollywood T, long time no see, but I'm back. And today I'm packing for my trip. I'm going to New Orleans and I'm so excited, y'all. Like, I fully expected, honestly, to not get to really go anywhere else this year. I went to Miami in February and I'm actually supposed to be going to Miami again in December for my friend's birthday. But I am going to New Orleans for my actual birthday. It's Sunday the 21st, so we're gonna have brunch and stuff. I told y'all this already, but whatever. We're gonna have brunch and stuff the day of, and then we're gonna leave. But yeah, like I said, I'm just up here packing, and I got my little pizza over here. I ain't gonna lie, I'm about to turn my music up, and for a minute, y'all just gonna watch me eat, drink my little wine or whatever, and pack some stuff, and then we gonna have like a little chit chat or whatever. But yeah, I guess let me go ahead and get my food out the way while it's kind of hot. I really been waiting a while to do it, but anyway, yeah, let me go ahead and eat. And y'all, I guess I'm gonna just fast forward it so y'all can watch me for just a little bit, not too long. Claps. Absolutely not. I had to turn the music back down because the copyright and whatnot, and because it was kind of loud. Just to tell y'all, don't believe the hype about this XXL shit, because I heard the strawberry grape was nasty, and this is disgusting. Like, y'all, I'm glad it was only $11, but this is terrible. Like, I know it's 16%, and I guess, I don't know, maybe I should have expected that, but I don't know, like, it's just so strong. I'm gonna give it another sip, but this is my, I talk too fast, XXL, not XXL, but this is the XXL review that I'm doing, just kind of impromptu, because I tasted it, and it was so fucking nasty, I just had to come tell y'all. But let's do another sip. And this is pineapple, by the way. I'm gonna drink this glass, you know, because we here and it's 16%. I might as well feel it while I'm here, you know what I'm saying? But I will never buy this again. I probably won't pour another glass of this, to be honest with y'all. Like, and I don't know if I would want to feed this to my company either. Not just because it's bad, but because it's 16%. And, you know, I'm one of them people, when I have an event, I want y'all to stay for a little while. And I want y'all to get the hell out. You don't have to go home, but you have to go after a certain time. So I probably wouldn't give them this. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna let Portia try it. But if she don't like it either, which I don't think she will, we pouring this right on now, because I don't have to have this again ever in my life. But I'm gonna finish this glass and get on my level. But yeah,
nobody go crazy. 45 minutes, I promise not to be lazy. No, you got me wild. Drowning, but don't save me. I should make you pay me. Baby, yeah. Whoa, whoa. You read me closer. Feel what I'm feeling, feel like it's supposed to. You know all my exes will tell you I would've ghosted. It's so sick. I'm one of those kids. Show me love.
Pretty much all the clothes in here. Yes, I'm staying for 3 days. Yes, I also have several outfits, because I'm just a girl and I don't know what I'm gonna want to wear every day. So I need options. So that's why I have all these outfits. And like this little outfit, I probably would have just typed it on the screen or whatever, but this is the outfit I'm gonna ride down there in. And I got y'all have seen this outfit before on my channel if you've been watching me, but
I have another one similar to it when we riding home. So, like I said, I just wanted to take a few different things and like I can mix and match some pieces. And now, like I said, I'm about to go ahead and put my accessories and my shoes and stuff in there. Of course, I can't show y'all everything I'm packing because some of the stuff I'm still using, like certain makeup products, obviously, my lotion, deodorant, perfumes, and you know, toothbrush, toothpaste, all that good stuff. So that'll be stuff that I add like the night before, or I mean, shoot, I get some of it the morning that I'm leaving, but you know what I'm saying. Also, I got this little birthday stash. My friend, she always coming up with some good ideas for something, but she told me to get me a stash, so I got two of them. I actually got this one to take to New Orleans because I'm wearing a yellow dress, and I got a green dress for my little dinner back in Memphis. I might wear my black sash with the gold writing, or I might wear this one again. Who knows? It's just, I hope I don't get it dirty because it is white, but yeah, I might end up with a copyright, but honestly, like, my last few videos have been copyrighted, and I have not gave a damn, so I really don't care. Like, I've been said it before, I do YouTube because I don't know, like, if nothing else, it's something for me to look back on. I got this cute little white bucket hat. I thought my head was gonna be too big for it, but girl, it fits perfect. I'm so happy, so I'm definitely taking this with me, and it can go with the little outfit I was just showing y'all with the blue and everything, so it's an option for that. Now, to be real with y'all, I feel like I'm not gonna be able to fit this or it's gonna look weird, but I'm bringing it anyway. I got it off Shein also, and it's just like a strapless bra, and I don't know, like the comments on it seem pretty good, so we just gonna see how it goes. I honestly don't have high hopes for it. If it don't work out, it's all good. But I don't know. People were saying in the reviews that it worked for them, and I was gonna wear it with like that little bodysuit I got. If nothing else, I will probably bring, like, I know I got my little covers over here. That reminds me, I need to go get my boob tape. It's on the list. Girl, it's not even on the list. I am tripping. So, we're going to add boob tape to the list. I need to go get it out of the closet. Because if that bra doesn't work out and it just looks too bad, then we not going to do it, girl. We not going to be in New Orleans looking the fool. So, this is something else I got. To be honest with y'all, I don't even remember why I have this out. And to be honest, like, it don't look like it's really going with anything. Okay. So, if I wear, like, the white bodysuit with this skirt, I could either do that little colorful purse, or I could do this because this is, like, the color of the base color of the clear heels I got, so it will be cute. But honestly, like, I probably won't wear it because I might want something colorful like this. See, it could go, hold on, I don't know if y'all can even see that. Even though it's not that exact orange, like, it's enough going on that this can kind of go together, you know? So, I think I'm gonna just take this one and leave this because my little suitcase is getting full fast over here. And I have this because I'm taking my pink heels. There's something else that I showed in my Shein haul. I don't think I showed this purse, but I'm taking this gold purse because I think I'm wearing this with my yellow dress. And I got these gold heels. I guess I should have moved this stuff closer to me. That would have made more sense to me, but it's all good. Let me move over here and get it. Show y'all the tennis shoes that I got. I was considering taking these, but I'm going to leave them. Yeah, just like I'm leaving this purse. And you know what? We just gonna go and leave the Ray-Bans too. Because, girl, I'm really not gonna wear those. And if I lose them, I'm gonna be so mad at myself. So, we ain't gonna worry about that. I'm gonna wear these slides. You know, probably with my little dress down fits if I'm not wearing the tennis shoes that I bought. And honestly, the tennis shoes only really match one outfit unless, like, I piece something else together. And it is a possibility that I will do that. You know, if it works for me. And as long as I keep my shirt and stuff clean, or, you know, just keep my clothes clean, period, I can always, you know, mix some stuff around. But
anyway, I'm gonna leave these out. I'm not packing these because this is the outfit I'm riding down in, so we need to leave this out so it's easily accessible. And I put those in the wrong spot. We're gonna put our shoes over here on this other side. I showed y'all my little gold purse. These the gold heels that I got. Like I said, those will be worn the day of with my little yellow dress. And then these the clear heels that I got. I'm still gonna take these. Why, I don't know, but I don't know. Like, I wanna make sure I have enough heels, so we gonna take them, like I said. And I got these to go with my little pink purse, because I might wear to the lounge. I feel like I'm definitely gonna end up wearing these either way, because I got the white dress that I can do like the little pink purse and the pink accessories, or I got that colorful dress with this color pink in it. So I'm definitely taking these. So like, I think I'm done showing y'all stuff. I ain't gotta show y'all my jewelry and whatnot. Let's just chat. Yeah, let's chit chat. Let me pull up my little, y'all know I gotta have a list of what I'm talking about because I'll be all over the place. Duh, I already did that. I already showed y'all that I was packing for the trip. Clearly, I'm excited for the trip. Y'all, I don't know why I be putting certain stuff on here. Oh, and my cooking today. So, it is 3:20 p.m. The plan today was to get some fried rice and some sushi, but somebody has already ate some rice today. So, I'm gonna cook something today. I don't know what I'm cooking. Normally on Sundays, y'all know I like to do a good old steak taco, but I feel like we eat that a lot, so I want to do something else. I really don't feel like I want any beef or red meat, and I'm cooking pork chop this week, so we definitely not gonna do that. But see, that's the thing, like, I don't know what I would make. That's how I end up on DoorDash, or just end up eating something in the freezer, or you know, not that it's anything wrong with that, because we definitely having a day this week where I'm not cooking. We just gonna eat whatever's in the fridge or the freezer. Like, sometimes it's convenient, you know. Even though I work from home, like, I still be kind of burnt out, you know. So, I might not feel like going in there to cook. But I said for 3 days this week, I'm gonna for sure cook to make sure I have a home-cooked meal, have some protein and whatnot. Because I feel like I am going to eat like a pig in New Orleans. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I really don't eat a lot of fried stuff anymore. Like, the most I might have fried in New Orleans is like a shrimp po' boy, because I love a good po' boy, but I don't think I'm gonna have nothing else fried. It's just gonna be like a whole, well, shit, I guess beignets, ain't they fried? I'm definitely gonna have some of those, and then, you know, going to brunch and whatnot. Girl, why am I lying to y'all like that? Even if I don't intend to eat many fried things, it might happen. So I'm definitely, like, I'm gonna make a whole chicken this week. I'm gonna make some baked pork chops and rice, and then I'm gonna do like salmon, rice, and avocado. That is so fire. It might sound nasty to y'all, but it's so good. I love it. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, I still don't know what I'm cooking today. I guess once I get done with this, and then I just ate this pizza, so I'm really not thinking about any food. I guess I'm just not that hungry right now, but maybe around 5:30, I'll get to seeing what I want and run up the program and make something, or grab some stuff to make something good. But these are my little cups I was telling y'all about. Definitely gonna take some of these. I'm gonna put these in the zipper part. I got this tongue scraper, and even though I already got a face scrubber, I'm gonna just take this brand new one out of town. Just like I already got a bunny, but I'm taking my brand new one out of town. Just extra like that. But let me see. I'm leaving these shoes out. I said, let me show y'all my new tennis shoes. So, had to go all the way up to Memphis to get them because I sent them to the wrong address. But these are the shoes. They're really cute. Really comfortable, and I am wearing these. I know it might sound crazy that I'm wearing brand new shoes out there, but I just feel good about it because these are dark. Like, a lot of my shoes, they're light colored, and so I got these because I want to look cute, and I still don't want shoes that like will get easily messed up. I like this up here. It's the shiny, like, I feel like I can easily wipe it off if somebody step on my shoe or, you know, something like that. But
These are really cute. That reminds me, do I have socks? Yes, I have socks on the list. I'm proud of myself. But to show y'all my tennis shoes, definitely can't keep these in the box. So we're gonna put them in the suitcase. Honestly though, I still might. Why I'm lying, I'm definitely about to take a shoebox, because whenever I go out of town, I like to put my makeup stuff in a shoebox. So I got a box for that already though. We're not gonna use this box because it's new and pretty. So I'm gonna use my little raggedy shoebox over there to put my stuff in. But yeah, let's put the shoe. I think I already told y'all about my birthday part two or whatever, and this just going to get something to eat at this restaurant I never been to before, and going to this lounge that I have been to and I really enjoy. Y'all will see what it is. If I haven't said it already, I feel like I might have said it. Honestly, I need to do better about that, but y'all see when I post it. If nothing else, I'll tell y'all where I am. But let me see, birthday part three. I'm gonna do another video because I get all these birthday freebies every year, and sometimes they don't send them to like the week of your birthday. So I expect to get some this week. I expect to get some on the day of my birthday, and I've already gotten some, and I've been keeping a list of like the ones. Well, I keep a list of all of them so that I can tell y'all in case y'all want to sign up for these places when I actually do the video. But it's, of course, I can't go to all these places. That's why I just want to let y'all know. But I am going to show y'all like some of the freebies that I take advantage of. It's not going to be like a super long video because, like I said, due to my schedule or whatever, I can't go to all these places or even a lot of them. So I'll just show y'all what I can and tell y'all what y'all need to sign up for if y'all are a birthday freebie kind of person. As far as planning for my birthday, like the rest of this month, I'm celebrating all the Cancer season, and honestly into Leo season if you think about it. So because my birthday, that's like the second to last day, I think the Leos start on July 23rd, it might be the 22nd, I don't know. But yeah, I'm celebrating for a little while, and my mama talking about taking me somewhere else, so I'll probably still be celebrating on into August. But I just been so busy with that, but I'm gonna get back on track and do my protein shakes. I gotta see a new therapist this week. Lord, why did I schedule that appointment before I go out of town? Or really in the month of July, period, because it's just so much going on. And it's not like I have boo-hoo crying therapy sessions or nothing like that. It's just, girl, I don't know. Like, I'm just really, it's just a lot going on right now, like I said. But mental health is important, so I'm definitely going to make sure I go, or, you know, sign into the little telehealth or whatever. I like this lady because the first time with my last therapist, and I do still like her, she's cool. I really wish I could have stayed with my first therapist. But the first time that I met her, I actually had to go sit in her office. But this lady, she let me do telehealth right away. I don't know if she's been doing it because of COVID or what, and she is just not trying to see us. But either way, I love it. I ain't got to go in there. But the only other thing is me just staying focused this week, and I'm so happy I got something done in my hair. Like, it's easy for me to just get up and get myself together. Even though I love my hair, like, I've explained my struggles with my hair. Like, girl, I don't have time to moisturize every few days. I have to make the time, though, for my hair to look like some and for it to be healthy. So I'm glad it's tucked away for right now, but yeah, y'all, they playing music that I really don't like right now. So we're gonna get off of here. I'm gonna pack the rest of my little accessories up. And yeah, like I said, I need to see what I'm cooking so I can go ahead and get to Kroger. And I honestly kind of want a little nap after doing all this. And I gotta edit and post this video for y'all tonight, but I'm excited about that. I love to watch my clips then. But anyway, I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching, and I will see y'all next week.